pretty much what you also really need to do is the fact that everyone
This is a lovely display of artillery pieces.
Just assemble it. Then I'll actually start working on the electric.
The Jeep is from Vietnam. Was it made for the theater? Or?
No. The only place you'll find that is in a museum. Or kind of close to the gym.
Okay, these three artillery pieces are from Vietnam. These three here. This one, I believe, was. These two are World War II. And this is World War I. You can tell by the 1917 date.
You can't get that thing stuck.
Now this one is armor piercing.
Well, if you see it like that, you really don't want to, tear it up.
Nah.
Tear around.
AP for armor piercing. Dated 1917. God man out, is this mine? Now from.
I was with the second, third, and.
From here all the way down is Vietnam.
The first for about a month. I was mainly with the 3rd Marine Division, the 2nd Division of Camp Bajoran. Vietnam, I've been in the 3rd Division.
Thank you
for your service.
Caliber rounds. I don't know what these calibers are, but they're pretty big. This one from, I heard, this is from a A-10 Warthog.
And they get off the tour, you never see them again.
I can believe it.
20 millimeter.
Over there. But no, you know, and I can understand why.
Oh, yeah.
I have the honor and pleasure in New York City at a parade. We were set up getting ready to pull out, and we talked to two of the food trucks.
Ooh,
the Navajos. And they see me, the Jeep, and I, it's like the one movie you see written on.
Yeah.
And it is so interesting.
What does this say?
Compared to the movie. And from talking to the guys, you can assume that the movie was pretty well carried out. But not the way, you know.
Any stencil you want, you take it to him, he's got a laser machine that cuts it.